Hi and welcome to my channel. Some of us know that pizza makes the best breakfast, that it's also the best option for lunch and dinner, and that there is no such thing as bad pizza. Those some of us just might be addicted to pizza. Today I will show you the most insanely expensive pizza in the world.
I've been eating for breakfast, lunch, and dinner every day for 25 years.
The 10th on our list. Kobe beefsteak pizza. With a price tag of $66. No gold or diamonds in this one. The Kobe beefsteak pizza sold at Domino's in Japan wants to be a luxury pizza through the Kobe beef topping it, which also gives its name. What's so special about the Kobe beef? Well, the cows in the region of Kobe are actually fed beer and massaged so air meat is marbled, juicy and tender. Aside from that, this pizza also includes potatoes and onions. The 9th on our list. The Magic Gold, Magic Oven, with a price tag of $108. This is a special pizza of this restaurant of Toronto also called Magic Oven. The restaurant has the specialty of pizzas with their different ingredients used in each of them. The style of serving is quite different and attractive. The pizza is further garnished with a gold leaf, which makes it more expensive. The restaurant also offers different special toppings which can be chosen, according to your taste. 8 on our list. The Triple Mille-Feuille Pizza. It is served at Domino's and its crust consists of 3 layers stashed with cheese in between. It's priced at $140 if you order all the toppings on top of it, which could make it extremely thick and quite difficult to eat, but in Japan especially, this pizza has been a major hit for years. 7th on our list. Gordon Ramsay's Pizza. With a price tag of $250. Named after the famous chef, this pizza can be tasted in the chef's renowned Mays restaurant of London. For a long time this pizza has been in the Guinness Book of World Records as the world's most expensive pizza, but now it ranks only 7th on our list. The price above is relative to the amount of truffles you want on it. Aside from the truffles, this pizza is topped with Italian onion puree with white truffle pasta, buffalo mozzarella, fontina cheese, pancetta, fresh herbs and set mushrooms. 6th on our list. The C6 Pizza. With a price tag of $450. It can be enjoyed at Steve Etzen Pizza in Richmond, British Columbia, Canada, featuring delicacies like lobster thermidor, black Alaskan cod, smoked salmon, tiger prawns and Russian Ozetra caviar. 5th on the list. Nino Bellissima Pizza. With a price tag of $1,000. This awesome pizza is really great looking, hence the name Bellissima. Created by Chef Giovanni Spatella, this pizza can be tasted at Gino's restaurant, on the Upper East Side of Manhattan in New York City. It has 12 inches in size with a thin crust, 2 lobster tails and 6 types of caviar. Apparently it costs $720 to make one, so their profit is only $280, still quite a lot for a single pizza. 4th on our list. Pizza Royale, 007 with a price tag of $4,200. The Domenico Grolla restaurant in Haggis, Glasgow, UK created a pizza inspired by the super spy James Bond. The pizza has 12 inch in size and combines some of the most expensive ingredients in the world such as caviar soaked in Dom Perignon, Scottish smokes salmon, lobster marinated in 100-year-old cognac, venison medallions, prosciutto of the utmost quality and vintage balsamic vinegar. The topping is made of 24-carat gold flakes and apparently the creation of the pizza was done by Mr. Crowler to raise money for the Fred Hollows Foundation. It was bought by the lawyer Maurizio Morelli from Italy, who is a collector of fine wines and truffles. 3rd on our list. The Miss Verdun Pizza. Quite the publicity stunt from a Verdun restaurant. The owner of Matsu Pizza alleges to serve the world's most expensive pizza, at $4,250 a pop. The Miss Verdun comes with white truffles, lobster, caviar and 24-karat gold flakes. No need to go to dine at the restaurant either. The price includes a personal chef to whip it up in your kitchen and a chamber orchestra, no less. Second on our list. The pizza for lovers at Favita's Family Pizzeria. With a price tag of $8,180. It is located in Henrietta, New York, close to Rochester. It is a great marketing idea due to the connection with Valentine's Day, but it seems that the restaurant closed in 2008, so we guess that not many pieces were sold. The pizza comes in the shape of a heart, and aside from being a regular pizza, it was sprinkled with diamonds, a diamond ring and a bottle of Dom Perignon. The owners probably expected couples to get engaged in their restaurant, and they made up the perfect way to ask the question. First on our list, and the most expensive pizza in the world, Louis XIII Pizza, with a price tag of $12,000. The Louis XIII is created by Renata Viola, who created it for a select group of people. It was made for two, at just 20 centimeters, with a dough that takes 72 hours to rise, and allowing it to rest for a long time prior to being cooked. Once the dough's ready, the ingredients are all prepared at the moment and put on the pizza. Speaking of the ingredients, what you'll find on this extremely expensive pizza are three types of caviar, which include Ossiatra Royal Prestige, Caspia Ossiatra Royal Classic from the Iranian coast, and Caspia Beluga. These are all very expensive caviars and are all very rare. You'll also find a very expensive lobster on this pizza, lobster that has been shipped from Norway. To top it off, there is lots of cheese, 7 types to be exact, with the most common for any pizza being mozzarella. And perhaps the whopping price is related to how it's actually made. Remy Martin Cognac Louis XIII and a bottle of vintage 1995 Krug Close du Mesnil Champagne are your accompaniments. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.